NSK Eye Care, Operation. Now that your eye care is set up, it's time to lubricate your handpieces. For this demonstration, we will lubricate four handpieces. Z800L, high-speed air-driven with NSK backend. Panamax Plus, high-speed air-driven direct connect. Z95L, electric attachment. X65, straight nose cone. Open the front door. Adapters are available for all the major brands of high and low speed air drivens to work with your eye care. Here, we connect an NSK adapter to port number 1 and leave port number 2 for a non-coupler or a direct connect high speed. Always make sure connections are tight and secure. Port number 3 and 4 can be used for electric or air-driven E-type attachments. Be sure to remove the burr for high or low-speed handpieces. The only exception is the E-type straight nose cones. The dummy burr needs to be mounted on these handpieces so they can rotate while being lubricated. Connect Z900L to port number 1 with NSK adapter. Panamax attaches to port number 2 with no adapter, just by tightening the screw. This is similar to connecting it into a 4-hole tubing. E-type attachments go into port number 3 and 4. Push to connect with a click sound. All handpieces should face forward toward the sponges on the door to catch the debris coming out of the heads. Please note, you can run eye care with 1, 2, 3, or all 4 ports connected to handpieces. It is not necessary to use all 4 ports every time you lubricate. However, the operation time will be shorter if you have fewer handpieces connected. The average operation time is about 40 to 50 seconds per handpiece, depending on the type of the handpiece and air purging cycle chosen. To start the lubrication process, close the door and activate only the ports which have a handpiece connected. In this case, we will select all 4 ports. Then press the start button. This will start the lubricating and cleaning process. You will notice the port is working by the blinking light. Eye Care cleans one handpiece at a time. When lubrication of all connected and activated ports are complete, you will hear a long beep, and all lights will turn off. It is now safe to open the front door, take out the handpieces, and prepare for bagging and autoclaving. For E-type handpieces, press the lock button with one hand and pull the handpiece with the other. Unscrew the direct connect air-driven handpiece and use both hands to pull back the PTL adapter sleeve and pull out the high-speed coupler-type handpiece. Cleaning the chuck is essential, especially for high-speed air or electric handpieces. This step prevents your burrs from getting stuck in the handpiece or your burr running out. To demonstrate chuck cleaning, we use port number 4 and this special chuck cleaning nozzle. With the eye care door open, insert the chuck cleaning nozzle into the port number 4 until it locks in with a click. Press the chuck cleaning button. Note, this automatically deactivates all other ports. Hold the handpiece so the tip of the nozzle is inserted into the burr insertion hole of the handpiece. It's important to hold the handpiece firmly as oil will be purged into it. Press the start button to begin the chuck cleaning process, which should only take 4 to 5 seconds. The light will blink during the lubricating process. When lubricating is complete, you will hear a short beep and the light will turn off. To remove the chuck cleaning nozzle, push the lock button and pull down the nozzle gently. You can store it in the top compartment for future use. Pro tip, it is recommended to leave the chuck cleaning nozzle in port number 4 to avoid risk of losing it or missing the chuck cleaning. It also keeps the cleaning process top of mind. It is recommended to perform chuck cleaning several times per week. However, main lubrication of the handpiece should be performed after each use and before autoclaving. Pro tip, it's not possible to over-lubricate with eye care. If you're not sure if a handpiece has been lubricated, go ahead and lubricate it. Purging air only. If you notice a little excess oil left in the handpiece, you can purge extra air through it to clear out the excess oil. Connect the handpiece to one of the ports. Close the door. Press the port button where the handpiece is connected and air button at the same time for a few seconds. Pressured air will purge any excess oil out of the handpiece. Open the door and remove the handpiece. If you have any further questions, please visit our support site, nsktech-us.com.